We can go on to the Dr. Badran, who is a section head of the interventional radiology on the doctor here now. So we'll start with the welcome remarks by the doctor, Dr. Khudal Audin, who is the director of the inpatient prevention program.
Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. First of all, I would like to welcome all of you and thank you to accept our invitation in the intervention radiology section to accept to come to this workshop. This workshop is, in fact, an activity within a series of activities we hope to introduce this year, aiming to consolidate our work together as a team towards improving the management of diabetic patients with chronic limb ischemia. The aim of this workshop, of course, their scientific aim to have a refreshing mini course about management of these patients, but as important, maybe more important, is to have the chance to meet face to face together and discuss what are the successes we had together during the last few years since that this program started, and also what are the challenges and how to improve the service for the future. This is, of course, very important program, and I am honored to have Dr. Shemmeri with us, who had the pioneering idea a few years ago to start this. I remember when I joined the section a few years ago, we used to have maybe one or two patients a month, but alhamdulillah now we jumped to 40 patients a month, and we hope that will double soon after opening more facilities in the hospital. So it is a great chance for us to meet together. Alhamdulillah, we have 10 centers from all over the kingdom among you, and we would like really to consolidate our feeling that we are one team in this program, and to enhance this feeling, to exchange our experiences. Some of you have managed to refer many patients to us. I mean, I look at the Dr. Khalid from Tarhouk or from Hafr al Batin or from Qasim, really, that's a great job. Dr. Iman from Riyadh also, we have a great cooperation with them. We hope other centers will be also as encouraged to send us more and more patients for the benefit of these patients. This workshop, I don't want to spend much time talking now, but I have to thank really our friends and the companies Abbott and Bart for sponsoring this event and making it happening. They are really of great help to us, them and other companies as well. And also, I would like really to specifically thank my colleague Saad, who is very famous in this program, in that he is the real hardworking behind the program from the starting day till now. Of course, the outreach program, without them and without their great effort, Brother Asad al-Rayis, who is really another hidden soldier in this great project throughout the whole years, we would not be here and would not have this strong program. So again, welcome to all of you. This program, as I said, there will be scientific part of it. We will have the chance to tour in the department later on in the day at the end of it. But there is very important session in which we will exchange together ideas and experiences we had before and how to make this happening. Welcome again, and I hope this will be a great day for us. And we will meet, of course, in the dinner for socializing and discussing more ideas. Thank you very much. Dr. Tawqir Qairana will chair this first session, and we'll see you later.